you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works. It's still valid. And I think we're going to see it be successful here.
So we're up and running. Battles to win it back. Plays it out to the wing.
Breaks on here. He's got options out wide.
Oh, not quite. Hoists it forward. It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Controlled trickery.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. A really good feat.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Real chance!
Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. drives it towards the front. Nicely controlled. And the half-time whistle goes. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Here we go again.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Gets wrestled off the ball. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Has got rid of that. And that's been won straight back. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, Peter, if they're attempting...
Oh, shooting chance! They've played it short. Turns and goes back.
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Up to meet it! It's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Forward it goes. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Looks to play him in. But a minor communications breakdown. To get it forward quickly. One nil as we head towards the end. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Had a shot! Oh, taken with style! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Three, and that is it. The referee has seen enough.
A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their